there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
That can't be good.
Why the fuck would you tell your wife they were TV?
You tell your wife you want to hide 50 boxes in your garage.
What the fuck?
You could have said it's sugar or books or something. Shit, that would have been perfect. Sylvia don't read. Huh? Just get them back. I don't care how. Shit. No!
You're gonna tell me about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Nighty night, bitch.
Goddamn Dillers.
You did time at Folsom.
Got handed 10. Boss got it down to 5.
Get my share of time. Attica mostly. Funny how normal folk pretend we're being rehabilitated, as if they doing us a favor.
More like they're tossing trash in a dump, right on top of rock.
I don't know a single son of a bitch who's come out a better man than when he went in.
I'm just glad to be back home. My ma ain't doing too well. Trying to take care of her.
She's lucky to have you.
Yeah, ain't no one stood by me as long as she had. Just wish the old crow would die already so I can get the house.
Let's try over here now. I'll find a bastard. What the hell was that? You see a what?
Patrol. No, these South Downs trash are your family.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Yeah, so what?
Huh?
Huh? Hey, man.
Really don't give a shit.
Left!
Whoa! This happens.
How you doing, bro?
Fucking I.
You seeing this?
Where you at? How you doing, bro?
Got targets lined up in South Downs.
Enough said. On our way.
How you doing, bro? Where you at?
Oh.
Got anybody to hit this target in South Downs?
Who will?
Okay.
I'm not sure.
Hold on, please.
Fancy meeting you here, shithead.
Any available units, report from an armed vehicle in South Downs. Please investigate. All units in the vicinity be advised. Suspect engaged with an armed unit.
Yeah.
where you're going.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find Eddie.
Just start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Watch what you're doing!
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Got targets lined up in South Downs.
You call for a badass motherfucker?
Deposit to make in South Downs.
Be there soon.
Do I look married to you? I'll buy
flowers, baby. What can I take off your hands? Okay, I'm good to go.
It doesn't tell you no land, Ben. Well, I guess there are always more fish in the sea.
To take some shit from a tourist over a call game?
Yeah, it's just words. You got his money. Besides, it's not like he can go to the cops and tell him he lost
you
his kidney
this?
In the street card game.
I know where you went, asshole!
Tell me about Two Dicks' gambling racket.
The boss has been keeping some nigga fighter on ice. I can show you where.
You run with me now.
Ah.
swear I heard something.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Two Dicks people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Another hand?
Oh, hell. What time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
We need to pump.
Hell's waiting for that man.
Time for beer.
Stop!
Got a big deposit to make in South Downs.
Fellas, might have to fold after this one.
Got ammo! Go, go!
Get some of this cash bank. I'm in South Downs.
In position! Let's do this! Barbecue that bastard!
A bit more talk, go now!
Yeah.
Folks don't want to place. Hey, Two Dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Someone bust Eddie Cannon's ass loose. Fuck. Don't know if they're gonna cancel the fight or what.
Shit. Old Two Dicks ain't gonna be happy taking that kind of hit. Tommy neither, for that matter.
Goddamn horse. If I didn't have bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all.
What happened?
They busted Dancer's Emmett. Found butte in his urine. Took the cup away. Gave it to Forward Pass.
Buddy, I'm sorry. That's a hell of a way.
What the hell am I gonna tell Mary?
Nothing. You tell her.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Come on. You can't lose every time.
No, I suppose not.
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
You fucking cold-blooded, boy!
Let's try over here now.
I can feel that hole.
Yeah. Got targets lined up in South Downs.
Whoa, don't shoot! Vito sent me here!
Nothing here. All clear.
As long as he doesn't use it.
Yes! I hit him! God damn, I got him!
I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep.
Can you send some guys to South Downs to help keep it in our hands?
No problem, pal. Help is on its way.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Relax and watch the game.
Oh!